The day we've waited so long for is finally here. The day we get to celebrate our marriage with our people. Waiting for this day has been stressful, to say the least. You're stuck with me, and you put up many emotions through it all. That's one of the many things I love about you. You're always there. When I try to push you away, you stay. And you stay because I know, you know deep down, that I want and need you too.
Wife. I love you more than words can say. I'm very excited for this day to finally celebrate and dance with our friends and family.
Oh, darling, there's not much that you can say to stop me from falling in like I am. Oh, darling, even waves can't wash away our names in the sand. Never could, never can.
Wow.
You like it?
Yeah.
You look very handsome.
Damn, you look hot.
Thanks.
You are my everything. I give up everything. Show me the darkest parts of your heart. I ain't gonna run. Every dance is slow. Every kiss is whoa. They say you know when you know. Well, I know. I know you're the
Cody and Emily, welcome all to their wedding celebration today. As everyone knows, last year, Cody and Emily got married, and thank God they lived together for a year, still together. Amen. And we all know the COVID sort of held things up, but we're so thankful to be here today.
Some people bring you a million blessings. Some people teach you a million lessons. All that I learned, it wasn't my turn. It wasn't the right time. Some people come in your life for a reason. Others, they come in your life for a season. But baby, you are a lifetime.
Cody, take your ring. Place it upon Emily's ring finger of her left hand. And repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
Emily, take your ring. Place it upon Cody's ring finger of his left hand. And repeat after me, with this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
By the authority Cody and Emily invested in me, given by the Lord Jesus Christ as a pastor of one of his churches, I, by the state of Virginia, pronounce that you are husband and wife again. Cody, you may kiss your bride.
Some people bring you a million blessings. Some people
trees blooming, sundress swaying in the breeze. I can't stop staring. You've put a spell on me, and I hope that you never decide to set me free. The way you're moving, it's got me moving my own feet. Feeling that I could ever dare to dream is you forever moving next to me. Let's not waste time, we'll take this slow. We've got miles behind us but miles to go, so let's just break this down to the simplest truth. Better than